MC, we all leaving tonight.
Niggas ain't never fought 22 niggas.
You all leaving?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Damn, niggas ain't here. Niggas ain't never even had 22 yep. fights in their life, bro. What fuck is you talking about? Niggas ain't had 22 fights in their life, nigga. Niggas ain't even been in, never spent the yard 22 yeah, times,
the,
nigga.
The bus
what are you talking about, nigga? Yeah, ain't never been spent the yard 22 times.
I don't know about fucking my brick.
Yo, who got the merch that
was? Again.
Hey, yo, we got real for the bus before we go.
Niggas is talking crazy. Niggas is talking crazy. I don't even know. Niggas want to do a song.
I'm
going to
be on this weekend.
I ain't playing a nigga, though. Get off my dick, nigga.
So we all just
sitting
out, sitting
and
shit,
guys,
looking at you.
Yo, what's up,
Niggas
be talking lap shit. Niggas about to panic when they catch a stain.
Tune in. Real top togs. Real top crocodiles. Real top shotters. On the motherfucking set in a real life, then for no that Majib, Bambara, Sklar, pregame slime, slat people. So the homeboy, the rapper man, who goes by the name of 22 G's, right? AKA the general, the blicky. So homeboy just dropped a new tune. Homeboy just dropped a new freestyle that's currently out as of right now on the tube or SoundCloud, right? So homeboy was taking a whole lot of shots. Homeboy was dissing Jeezy Moolah. Homeboy was dissing G Herbo from out of Chirac, out of Iraq, Afghanistan. Pretty much one of Chirac's top goons, right? Homeboy was dissing A Boogie, a.k.a. A Woogie, and Don Q, a.k.a. Juan Q. Pretty much Bronx top five, dead or alive, in that order. So while 22 G's was leaking his new tune via social network, via the internet, word got back to the big BX, the big Bronx, and the homeboy who goes by the name of Trap Manny responded back to 22 G's saying homeboy is clout chasing, homeboy is on a clout run, because there was a time when 22 G's and the Blickies was trying to get next to the man them. You see me, Simi G, but now homeboy got a little bit of schlink up with Kodak Black. Y'all know Kodak Black was going back and forth with A Boogie and Don Q. So basically he's saying 22 G's is not built for tough. 22 G's is not built Chevy tough. So basically homeboy from out of HBLT, Highbridge, the label, is telling 22 G's, if you diss Don Q, you're dissing me, beloved. If you diss A Boogie, you're dissing me. So basically, homeboy's saying, ain't no one-on-one. The whole squaw is going to boom you. You know what I'm talking about? So y'all go pre the tune that's out now. Y'all go to his IG page, or y'all go straight to Tube and pre the freestyle that homeboy got out as of right now. That's causing a lot of controversy in the United States of America. Things that makes you go, hmm. Y'all know the motherfucking Schlingo, nigga. I'm out.